Hi, I'm David Leitner with Thaddeus Stevens College of Technology Collision Repair Program. I'm the freshman instructor here. This is a very hands-on shop. We're about 70% shop work to 30% theory. So you're gonna learn a lot of your skills actually out here in the shop, working on vehicles and hands-on demonstration. We do start from the basics. So for students who don't know anything about the field, we will be able to teach you from the ground up. And we're also move at a nice pace, so students that have the knowledge are able to work at their own pace as well. One of the first projects that we do here is a fender that we took off a vehicle that another shop wouldn't repair, just to try to make sure the students can fix the worst of the worst. By the time they're done working on that fender, we'll actually cut it in half and weld it back together, just to work on their skills with welding and to make sure that they're up on the high-strength steels that cars are made out of today. Once the student has made it through welding that fender back together, we have them actually refinish and paint the fenders to however they would like to put their own little perspective on that project. Then we move on to live work. This shop is run based off the students. The cars we work on are friends, family, and faculty's vehicles. So, you know, we're not bringing in cars from the outside, but these cars all come off the road and go back onto the road. So we have to be able to make reliable repairs to these vehicles. All of our students are required to weld for 15 hours minimum by the end of the first semester, just to work on their skills of welding. We follow an ICAR-based curriculum, along with some ASE testing for all of our sophomore and freshman programs. In the collision repair program, I feel like we are striving every year and getting more up to date with industry standards. We just installed a PPG mixing system, so all of our students are able to mix all their own paint in-house. We have a chief frame alignment machine, and we are able to do structural repairs on vehicles to have the students be prepared for what they need to do when they're in the field. This class is really based on getting the students prepared for the job field and being to work on time, completing projects and assignments on time. So we're really trying to have our students prepared for what they're about to go out into. So that was a brief overview on what we do here at Thaddeus Stevens College of Technology. I hope to see you here someday.
My name is Shane Bragg.
And I'm Shana Guy, and we're both students here in the Collision Repair Program at Thaddeus Stevens College of Technology.
Now, the Collision Repair Program, we're here to give you a little bit of insight on what to expect when you come to Thaddeus Stevens. Probably the biggest thing is that this isn't just a normal shop that most schools would have. It's a very busy environment, very dangerous if you don't know what you're doing. It's very dirty, very, very hands-on. If that's something that you enjoy doing, it's definitely something to at least give a look at and check out. It's a lot of fun if you're really into cars, and you get to work on a lot of different projects, and it really is an enjoyable time, and it's definitely a passion that I could pursue for the rest of my life.
The instructors here are really awesome. They definitely treat everybody when they come in as you don't know anything, so you can come in and not know anything about cars. You start from the basics, you go through, they help you through anything you need. They definitely, if you have any questions at all, they will be the first to answer in or outside of school. They do like you to make a lot of your own mistakes and learn from it, but they try to teach you everything they can at your time here. The professors also expect you to be on time every day. They're very strict about attendance because we do only have a short time in shop, so you learn a lot in those 4 hours. You do have a uniform that you have to wear every day, and you are definitely expected to do homework. Homework is a big thing.
So the classroom versus the shop is very unbalanced in a way that's good for most students, because a lot of people don't like to sit in the classroom all day and read books. We're only in the theory room about one day, maybe a week, and it's only for about an hour at most. The rest of the time we're in the shop working on cars, doing live projects, where it's a lot of projects of the teachers, a lot of projects of the students that are in the class. They bring their parents' cars in that are rusty, just old cars in general. There's just a lot of variety and a lot of different things. We even had some parts and cars donated from outside programs as well, so we get to work on a big variety, from Porsches to new cars to old cars and It really is nice. You get to try a little bit of everything. Most tools are bought by the student before the shop starts. It really is based upon what your past experiences are, what kind of tools you like to get. The shop does offer quite a variety of new and older tools that are very reliable.
Your first week that you come here, you actually learn all about the safety equipment and the safety rules and stuff like that. They're very strict about eyewear and hearing wear because it does get a lot of really loud in the shop. So it's hearing protection is your friend. But they spend a lot of time with OSHA, which is the big safety equipment organization that really hounds you about being safe in the shop. So that's pretty much what the Collision Repair Technology Program is, and we hope that you choose to come here.